I add antler and made moose head. I will show you how I did.
It will be like this. So I drawing picture and starting with chain 25. Chain 25. Four medium size yarn, and this is a 6 mm hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 20, 25. And skip one, and we will starting half double crochet, half double crochet, and I don't know how many. I will let you guys know. So skip one, and I will starting half double crochet. So yarn over, I did it. Yarn over. And skip this and into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. Pull through these three together. This is half double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Keep going. Half double crochet, please. It's 22. And 23 half double crochet I did. 23 half double crochet. And in the last stitch right there, I will doing 4 half double crochet in the same spot. So right here, I will doing 4 half double crochet in the same So 1, 2 half double crochet. And the tail, I moved it this way, and keep doing same spot, half double crochet. So 3, 4, I did. After that, again, half double crochet, 23. We need to go back. So 23 half double crochet. I will go back. So there was 22 and 23 half double crochet, and I will into the right here, I will doing 3 half double crochet in the same spot. 3, 1, 2, 3. The spot is first half double crochet spot, same spot. So I did 3 half double crochet in the same spot, and I will doing slip stitch and a chain two. Okay, so I will doing slip stitch first right here. Slip stitch chain 2. And we will doing half double crochet. I will doing in the same spot. So half double crochet. How many? I believe it was 9 half double crochet. Yes, it is 9. So I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, chain 2, turn. So it was 9 half double crochet, 2 chain, and I did it turn. And this spot, we will doing decrease. So I will doing 1 decrease, but using half double crochet decrease. So 1 decrease. So yarn over into the same spot, into the chain 2 spot right here, yarn over, pull through into the next chain, yarn over, pull through. So making this 4 loop, pull through together. I did it 1 decrease using half double crochet, and half double crochet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 please, 6 half double crochet. And into the last stitch, I will doing increase. 1 increase, but using half double crochet increase. So at the last stitch, I'm doing 2 half double crochet in the same spot. So I did it increase. Chain 2, turn. Writing. Chain 2, turn. And I will doing half double crochet back. Let's counting how many. So half double crochet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After 7 half double crochet, and I will do decrease. So right here 7 half double crochet, and right here I will doing 1 decrease, but using a half double crochet decrease please. So yarn over, in, pull through again, in the next stitch yarn over, pull through this 4 together, chain 2, turn. So after chain 2, turn. So this will be last row. I will doing decrease first, decrease, and half double crochet 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4, and finish with decrease again. decrease and I will do chain 2 and cut. So if I writing after turn, I did it 1 decrease and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, half double crochet, and again 1 decrease, and finished. And we need a picture. I will starting single crochet right here. I did it at the same spot. I did it 1, 2, 3, 4 four half double crochet in the same spot I did. So we will doing single crochet right here, this spot right here. So can you guys see it? So I will find this and we will starting single crochet at there. So this like this, I will find this single crochet spot, increase 4. I'm looking for pin. There have 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is beginning single crochet spot. I mean increase spot. So how can I write down here? I will do 1 single crochet into I will gonna put this spot, maybe I will name into the A. I will write down just A. So into A. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 half double crochet there, but this is first one I'm doing it. I named A, and into there, into the A, yarn over, pull through, chain 1, and making tight, and I will starting single crochet right here, single crochet 1, and I will counting move 2. Actually, I will counting, I will starting this one, 1, 2, I will carry on this tail, 3, 4, 5, six, 7, 8, 9, I will doing here 10. So 10 single crochet moved. And I will do 1 increase here, using single crochet increase. So just doing in the this stitch, I will doing 2 single crochet in the same spot. But when you doing this, make sure this V into the same like this. So it will be like a little down, but make sure, yes, into like that. two single crochet in the same spot, so I did it increase. And I will counting single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I'm going down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This is half double crochet spot, and the right next one, single crochet. I forgot count. Did you guys remember? After increase, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Let me see. Okay, I will write down. 13 single crochet, and I will starting half double crochet, 4 half double crochet, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, and chain 2 turn. After that, I will doing decrease. 1 decrease using half double crochet. 4 through this 4 together. And half double crochet, 1, 2, just 2, please. 2 half double crochet and 1 increase using half double crochet. So half double crochet, 2 in the same spot. So I did it increase, chain 2, turn. So this spot, we need to increase here. So I will doing 1 increase using a half double crochet and I will doing increase and half double crochet. I removed 1, 2, so 2 half double crochet and 1 decrease. So half double crochet decrease. And the chain 2 turn. And this will be last row. Decrease first. So 1 decrease, but chain 2, 2 chain, turn, and the 1 decrease, 1 decrease and I did it 1 2 half double crochet and the last one I will doing 1 increase Okay, after increase, chain 2, cut off. Okay. Okay, I made that. And the next spot, I will call B, starting single crochet I will name the B so it will be finish right here so it will be this spot I know it's weird but this spot I will call B starting B single crochet so that's right here when this half double crochet into the same spot I will doing chain one make tight and starting single crochet there single crochet one and two So, two single crochet. After that, we will doing four half double crochet move. Four half double crochet. And two chain and turn. I will doing that. Four half double crochet. One, two, three, four I did, and chain two, turn. And this spot we need to do top decrease. So one decrease, and it'll be 3 half double crochet and 1 increase. Increase. So I will starting decrease first. And 3 half double crochet I will move 1 2 3 and increase in the last stitch. I did and chain two and turn after that and this spot is increase spot so I will doing one increase and three half double crochet again and the last one I will doing decrease starting two half double crochet in the spot same spot so I did it increase and three half double crochet I moved and the one decrease using half double crochet decrease and of course chain two oh actually this time we are doing chain one and I will doing single crochet around it, but it'll be a little different. Right here, I will doing half double crochet, so making little like a smooth. And down here, I will gonna doing double crochet, half double crochet, and double crochet mix here, so making little bit, making bumpy spot. Like this, and single crochet around it. So I will doing with you guys. So after chain one, one chain, and we are going to single crochet this way. Okay, so single crochet into the, I will doing same spot right here, same spot. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 single crochet. Then at the this corner, I will doing 1 half double crochet. So making little smooth and single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. At the 6 single crochet I did, then into the next stitch I will doing increase. So 2 half double crochet in the same spot, 1 increase but using half double crochet, and I will doing 3 just a double crochet move, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, and 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. After that, I will doing increase again, 1 increase, half double crochet increase. So I'm doing half double crochet. I did 2 in the same spot, so made a little bumpy. After that, I will doing single crochet to the end. Ten, 19, and keep going, single crochet right here, 20. 30, 40, 48, 48 single crochet,
After 48 single crochet,
no need to be perfect number, just to make sure you are coming up here, and I will doing just one increase at the this spot. This spot is the second, this bumpy spot, increase spot right here at the top corner. I will doing increase. So one increase, a single crochet increase. So two single crochet in the same spot. We'll carry on this. One, two, I did. And starting a single crochet again. I will count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14, maybe 15, 14, at the 14, I will stop. So 14 single crochet, and we will doing one increase at the corner again. So I will do an increase here. So two single crochet in the same spot. One, two. And again, single crochet move. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, this one. After increase, I did it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 5, actually right here I will doing decrease 1. After 5 single crochet, 1 decrease, single crochet decrease. Single crochet decrease and single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No need to be perfect, we will it's all right. So I will stop maybe at the 10. 10 single crochet, and I will doing one slip stitch. Then after that, cut off. One slip stitch and cut off. Actually here, making fake stitch like that. So I made another envelope. So making this bowl, please. So time bowl. And I will connecting four like this. So one is right side out. One is right side out, but the other side, back side will be out. But it's okay. Looks totally fine for me. What do you think, guys? I will make another video for connecting part, connecting and put some stuff inside. So we will put envelope right here. I hope this is really cute, so we can wearing at the cold Christmas time. Okay, thank you for watching, everyone. See you next time. And you can capture this and make this. Right, thank you for watching, everyone.